my mind most often goes back to the very first one I gave as president of the ICI. That was in June of 2004, a very short time after I arrived at the Institute. The National Press Club favored me with a very prominent podium as one of their newsmakers. And I drafted the speech myself. We didn't have quite the communication support that we do now at ICI. And it was really something done from the heart in a moment of crisis. I particularly talked about the nature of a fiduciary. And so I think that's the one that I look back as my favorite. Now, there have been a lot since, and I'm proud of a lot of them too, but that's the one that seems to tug at my heart the most.